My brother also talks about our romanticizing of Mama Africa. I don't romanticize Mama Africa. I'm not into romance, I'm into Afriman. And I am indeed most Afrimantic about Mama Africa. Most excited about Mama Africa. If you can be excited about Mecca and Hajj, then I can be excited about Mama Africa. If you accept that Africa is the womb of humanity, then you accept that Africa, by implication, is our mother.
That's right.
We came out of the womb of Africa.
That's so.
Africa is our mother.
That's right.
Your mother may be perfect, may be imperfect, but she is still your mother. Africa is my mother, and her state presently is most imperfect, but she is still my mother. There was a woman, an African woman, who was in university. She was adopted, and she went to university. And brothers and sisters, one day, another woman came to her and said, your mother is in the canteen and she wants to speak to you.
Listen to
her. And she got up and ran out. She was raised by white people. She got up and ran out to see her mother. And when she looked, she saw a black woman, an African woman, with her face badly distorted because her face was burnt.
Listen good.
The woman looked at her mother and she said to the person that called her, oh, that's not my mother. My mother is not that ugly.
Listen good.
She went back to where she was and the sister went with her. And whilst they were in her dormitory, her mother came, she found the dormitory, entered the dormitory, and said to her, yes, indeed, I am your mother. She said, I am not now what I looked like when I had you.
Listen good.
If you want to know what I look like, look in the mirror.
What's so?
I look exactly like you. Then she said, I got this way, my child, because I tried to save you from a fire.
Listen good.
You were in a house that was burning down, and I sacrificed my beauty to save your life.
That's right. Yes.
And she said, the only thing that pains me now is that you have become so mean and so wretched in your spirit. Mama Africa may not be looking too beautiful now, brothers and sisters, but she is still our mother.